Hello, I'm Educat, and today we have been reacting to edits.
Young's on the man, get the cash when I can't get a pint, put a low in the bag, and I'm saying it's so far shouting.
Come on. Rosa.
Bro, how do you feel safe going here if this guy's own daughter is afraid of him?
Yeah, dude, I never said I felt safe.
Hey!
FBI, open up! Hi, sisters!
Hi. Are you Bailey?
Yeah.
Tell me you're a sussy baka without actually telling me you're a sussy baka.
What?
Dude, wait. I don't think we should talk to this guy.
Why?
He could be like mentally unstable.
Dude, we're just talking. It's not a big deal. Come on, let's go now.
Alright, fine.
Okay, I'm knocking his door.
Stanley?
Dude, he's not saying anything.
Dude, I'm just gonna open it, okay?
No, don't. Wait, what are you doing?
He's not in there.
Where is he?
I don't know, dude. Let me just go hide that camera in this room. Come on.
And he's got a tape here, too.
What?
Bro, we're supposed to be hiding the camera. Bro, why would you put that in there?
Wait, let me watch.
Why are you touching his things?
What?
Bro, what is that? I don't know.
Is something wrong?
Sir, are you feeling okay? What are you doing in your daughter's room? Sir, it's getting late. Maybe you should go to bed?
Bro, how the hell are you gonna sleep in this house after seeing that guy's face?
I don't get bullied. I do the bullying.
I hear you when I'm back on the prowl.
The Bailey texted me asking me to come to her room, so I'm gonna go make sure she's okay. Bailey? Bailey, I'm coming in.
Thank you.
Chester. Chester. Yo, I don't think that was Bailey texting me. Wait.
This closet? What? Why is there a hole here?
Yo, here's just a streaming.
What's happening?
Bro, what the hell just happened to you?
They're trying to pull me down that hole.
Bro, there was a hole in Bailey's closet, and she's gone.
What?